we are like beginners, so it was informative for us to know the new term. So we'll definitely work on this and thank you.
Very good.
Thank you, Abhila, for this session. It was very useful. I didn't know many other things, but I got to know. I got to know the basics. Yeah, thank you, and I'll start working on this after my exams for sure. Yeah, thank you for the useful session.
Thank you.
I did enjoy, I learned a lot of new things. Programming, I never had an idea I would be able to do anything out of it. Today, I did learn something new. And, sir, the app you asked us to make, at least the 10th class students might not be able to do for the next 2.5 months. We have
8th, 9th, you help others, let them.
Thank you,
sir. As a team, I said, did not as an individual. So. Next.
I would first like to thank Abhina for giving us all the insights of all the components. First off, I knew those terms about proximity sensor and all sensors, but we didn't know in detail what was it and all. And I always used to wonder how to program and how to create games and all. But as you said, using MIT app, we can do it. That was informative and helpful too.
Thank you, sir, for coming here and telling the basics about the programming and the registers thing. We got much more to know, like beyond the textbook.
Thank you, sir, for giving us information about sensors and how to program. We knew much about sensors and program a lot, but sensors we knew it a little bit, we did not in detail. Thank you for telling us about sound sensor and other kind of sensors. We'll be much more excited when we work with the sensors in the ADL. Thank you.
First, I would like to thank Sir and Abhinav for coming here, and it was a great experience learning more about electronics and components. And I would wish to work with these components after the lab.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very good. All the best. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, Abhinav, for explaining about the basic components of the electronics and etc. and basic programming and etc. I used to wonder how programming this works, and I always wanted to make games and all that stuff. So from now on, thank you.
Thank you, sir. For explaining about programming and helping us to do some programming and create some games.
Thank you. Now we have understood all about the sensors, programming. Thank
you. First of all, thank you, sir, for having such a nice start, and thank you for explaining about things today. And thank you, Abhinav, for explaining about sensors and how to work with them, and also to give us more information on MIT app developer. And I was more interested to actually develop an app, so this will help. So, and
sure.
I hope that India will
Next.
Have more innovators. And
yes, very good, very good. Yes.
First of all, thank you, sir, and thank you, Abhinav. And this session was very informative. I didn't know many terms before this. And after this session, I came to know about many things which I didn't know before. And yeah, sure, I love that MIT session and even that tinkering session. And I'll try to do them.
Next time, some application has to be there, some game or some application.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. And it was literally a new beginning to me because most of the things I don't know before, but I have an idea on it because last year we also have robotics sessions in our school. And literally I don't know many of it. Thank you.
Mention.
Thank you, Abhinav, for getting this program over here. Before the session start, I thought it would be like every other programming, this campaign in which they make assemble Lego pieces and then they connect it to the computer and then they show that look, it's running or they look, it's running over here, or it'd be something like that. But then after this, I came to know that it was a lot more than this. And from so many years, I had few ideas in my mind which I wanted to make them in reality, but only thing which I could do is wait till I grow up, learn everything and then do it. But now I feel that, well, I can do them right now itself. So thank you, Abhinav, for giving me the platform.
Very good.